bless you. Sesungguhnya barilah congregation ini atau Yesu nono nadani singwasa homo sekapa unka evangelis opo di mori kwa sebeti sero ije interpret mo kapela.
No, kan ni aku buka ada lude 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 누르가 진산 이제 진마산에 다니는 분들고 유도 방어하는 데 좋아. 고고고봐 너 다니는 분이 이제 아빠가 나한테 시다. 이제 아니 아주 봐. 민박이라 누르 누르가 중고 누르가 아우시 다니 아주 잘 삼아니. 진마산 이제 진마산 약간 도망나. 고봐 고도 봐도 미치게 이제 너도 봐라라. 살았어. 어. The first four verses together, we look at these first four verses.
Psalm 118, 1 through
3, chapter this particular psalm for theme for this time as we celebrate
Silver's Jubilee. Nunca se tenían que dejar allá, no, a solo un yo sobre mí, sobre el para el sol, bien para el lago.
This psalm is called a Thanksgiving psalm.
Sita psalm ni pinimika payo kato ng psalm halagdu.
And the writer is most probably David, but many scholars are in disagreement about the scholar, but we will just look into this particular psalm, thinking that the writer is David, king of Israel.
Or simika kien bomi David kete haludu, or chini tanyehu moka kienuni a mokeste a hara kate henshiram pa hara kete kote kato hojano. Unu simi David kete, Israel ka raja David kete hara hendo la dunu, so kakasa.
If you look at the first four verses, this is a call to thank the Lord for his steadfast love.
So ma te nuru karko ra a huka hapu hape o miwa ka mi kyodo
The first verse is a call to everyone.
And
the second verse is a call to those who are involved in Christianity
role.
The second verse is a particular call to Israelites, people of God.
Look, Willie, look at Gongu Gonisi, Israel Watami, Yongwa Israel Hawatami.
The third verse is a call to give thanks to those who are in priestly service.
Oh, Gonisi, Kuna Pini Gumu Ibrahim, Ahaka Kinatami, Yodo.
And then finally, the fourth verse is a call to those who fear the Lord.
O Gonghu Gonghi Nisi, Heta Atami Gyodo, Huna Pinimi Busola Dunu.
Those who are under the Lordship of God.
Huna Pinimo Adolik Kola Sala Gani.
So what can we learn from these four verses?
Hokra Sita Gonghu Gonghi Oku, Munu Nite Chinkenomi.
This call to give thanks to God is to everyone.
Sita Pinimi Adolik Asanto Haraka Prayapato Luto Nisi Mananjan Kenomi.
Everyone in general, people of Israel, the priest, those who fear God. And the next verses are a call to four verses again. Verses 5 to 7 is about the psalmist's gratefulness to the Lord who is for him and has helped him.
And verse 5 is about the
psalmist's gratefulness to God's redemptions and
deliverance. And
here particularly the 6th verse says that the Lord is with me, I will not be afraid. What can man do to me? This is about the psalmist's confidence in the Lord and freedom from fear.
Here
in verse 7, we see that the psalmist's confidence in the Lord and expectation of triumph over his
enemies.
So So the psalmist is reminding us there is nothing to be afraid of. Let me see this particular passage, section, verses 5 to 7, and going back to maybe around 15 or 17 years, our experience here in Zero Valley.
Freedom,
you are under the bondage of sin. If you look at these pictures, you can see very clearly this what that or what these pictures all about. Just think about it. I really wish that all the Aba leaders and all the leaders who are involved now are here, and because in preparation of these particular celebrations, where do you see help?
Apakah kami abang akan bersuara dura simka pak doko dalam mohendo nunu simka bujo simka suyo hukum kenunu hebu terputo kumi kudu hukum kumi hebu.
Are you seeking help from God or you are seeking help from the government, from ministers?
Nunu pin koka hebu terputo ya government koka minister koka hebu terputo.
Then when you have problems and when you face problems, you are trying to take refuge in the Lord, or you are trying to take refuge from police, personals, or from the government officials.
Ayareka ayo, pin ko si sabisi, pin ko na ako tayo hindi ayar government minitila, supaya kami police at kami kalokay tula hindi wa.
This is a great challenge that is before us, given by the writer of this particular psalm, taking refuge, the superiority of taking or seeking refuge in the Lord. But this particular verse said that it is better to take refuge in the Lord than trust in man. Yes. In obeying this particular verse, we used to come to the church, taking refuge and asking God's help. Then we'll move on to verses 10 to 12. Here is the psalmist, the writer of this psalm is confidence in the Lord, even though surrounded by many nations.
So, Israel tara jala mumran je chindu.
And so many nations surrounded Israelite nations.
Oh, hepe ganda atang Israel ganda mi murupa la yang do kerut la ala do.
But in spite of that, the psalmist, the writer of this psalm, says that all the nations surrounded me, but in the name of the Lord, I kept them off.
Oh, jalo so mulu do anuni supun dua do do hu tak kerut jalo.
Statistic of Apostolic Christian percentage.
It was recently
They were still trying to a kind of harm, or I don't know, mentally, sometimes people are trying to harm us.
Oh, Romulo, je pa apupang mi panuadu la aku ngajal ahau harapa ayam ni heng kala aku rela ayam ni uhu hef mani hela budu.
Very intense of insulting.
Oh, Romulo, kenyan kala tenudu.
So in spite of that, can you confidently say that I cut them off?
Ha, this is the no. Ah, no, this is pa ha tu budu la. Mo mo ni mu ni tu mo mu tu lo tu hela budu la keno.
You are now 25 years old as Apatani Baptist Association.
Selalu, Apatani Baptist Association Papua yang dikalah yang doa haruku.
When we were here, so what I kind of feeling I have is I feel that okay, I'm sorry to say this. Instead of I don't know, you may be growing in numbers, but your spirituality, if I say going down, it may not be exactly correct, but see, we can see very clearly that even from the attendance of this morning's Bible study.
Oh, nuni hara la pe hoi da mo se ni duchi. Nunu solo rompa da miu agu amu pa turo pa sansu do. Yaya lo ka po mo to ma bo la hilo nun pa lo ka bili ka miwa ni ka la po so ka miwa ni ka ko nun ka ya ja lo si sa do ko ma hilo.
If you were in that kind of situation, that I don't think that you will be able to say that I cut them off.
Po no ya ja lo ajuda do ko la no mo mo lo bi mu ni tu la se ko la ke ma
like David.
David ka mi chao.
You are surrounded by clouds of non-Christian witnesses.
Nunumi, kempeturupa, tak kebutola, jisumika ciman kajala, darangke.
Do not simply say that we are celebrating Silver Jubilee. Can see, after celebration of this Silver Jubilee, can you go on as bold as before?
Nunusika, rukuti tumi so dukula harapon kehatsala kayo. Jisipa, rukuti tumi so dukula ho harapa, ayah pasan jabis nununko. Hati kedua-dua nu salah kedua.
Alright, we move on to verses 5 to 16.
Kehukula harapa nu golera kongiukla golera kongiuk kau kakasa.
Here we see the psalmist's gratefulness of the right hand of God that brought him salvation.
So kapo ho, sika busi mika kiembo mo ka, bin kamu mika dabo la kamu mika salut ya kubini mi so lukola asano.
Particularly verse 13, I was pushed back and about to fall, but the Lord helped me.
Lurila, Goliana Gomino, Anotara Parodo, Nimi, Krio, Nampalotu, Hojano, Mogima, Halalodo.
We see here, physically, see the physical, the visible salvation.
Munuso, Awakumika,
apart from the spiritual salvation, we are also receiving physical salvation, saving, the saving hand of God. Because of which, here the psalmist is challenging and inviting. Shouts of joy and victory resound in the tents of the righteous. He said, the Lord's right hand has done mighty things.
Hope of Samis Moduro Am. Pinika, Ata Tamu, Arahu, Nutari Babo. Munuka, Paminami, Ata Bushi, Bushi Kanu, Tapalora, Tomo Kera, Ruo.
Are we also grateful to God?
Munuka Pinimi, Ahaurapla, Hara Patula Hendua.
For his salvation, our physical salvation.
Munumika seka asal awak pemika sanggup aku bini mi.
Our spiritual salvation.
Ya jadi awak pemika sanggup aku bini mi.
If we look back the last 25 years back, I believe that we may have so many things to say that how God saved us physically and spiritually, giving us redemption and salvation.
No ini kuni yang dikala yang kami kering tak pula kata tu kuda no ato to kapasiti no ta pala ti ni awa po ka te sanu ka ko mi bitu ni ne ta pala ni yaja ni ka sanu ka ko bitu ni la pili ka yani mi no ka pakero.
Let us use this time to reflect the past 25 years back or your Christian life as to look back and count the blessings, the salvation, physical, spiritual, receive, and let us count all those blessings you receive and try to encourage yourself to give thanks.
So, Sagamur, so, Sagamur, Hengula, Viloka, Yanita, Yango, and Kasamu, Hengasa, Pinu, Naponani, Yangu, Pinu, Napona, Pinu, Napona, Pinu, Napona, Pinu, Yadoni, Seri, Pinu, Hengula, Hengabula.
In a more clear sense, we see from verses 17 to 18 the psalmist's gratefulness of the right hand of God that brought him salvation. Let me ask you, do you also have the experience just like this writer, this psalmist, David? Just like he said, I will not die, but live and I will proclaim what the Lord has done. In verses 19 and 21, we see the entering of the temple to give thanks.
So
if you're in verse 19, open for me the gate of righteousness, I will enter and give thanks to the Lord. Here we have a very important lesson. I would like to stress about this particular passage, 19 to 21. In order to give thanks to God, here we see a very clear qualification to give thanks to God. To enter into the temple, the gate, entering the gate, entering the temple. One must possess one thing.
So,
verse 20, this is the gate of the Lord through which the righteous may enter. Righteousness. I am very happy that you are very few this morning. I am taking this as a kind of example and an example and illustration that God is filtering to enter into the temple of God. Only the righteous will enter the gate to
give thanks.
So you are the people who are given permission to enter the gates, to enter the temple to give thanks. Those who are not here this morning, they are not righteous. One need to possess this righteousness. Because in giving thanks to God is a kind of appearing before the Holy God.
Jemput sebentar je. Ini kalau kau dah pin ko anu uji kilo lah, pin mau dari pin lah, mau kai pin.
And for what purpose he was supposed to give thanks? Verse 21 say, I will give thanks for you answered me. You have become my salvation.
Oh, nampaknya pin ni payah kau cuma kini orang loko, gongku, ni kaya gongku mau loko loko. Nampak loko dah nongi aku ni, lari tu, nongi ni, sama tu aku beri bintu, ha, sama loko.
Now we are coming to the final passage of this morning Bible study. I'm not going to, only up to verse 24.
Also, kalau kita sekarang program kita puri ni Bible study, kita lihat kamu lulus kuliah, kamu pernah berjamaah pada tahun di Poland. Kamu ni kan, kamu tidak perlu pelajar.
Here is the final joy of the psalmist.
So, bukan kamu kami dapat kehendak yang penuh itu.
The stone the builder has rejected has become the capstone.
Lalu, oleh punya kaya ayam mana kami panu ya, kami dah yang lapar di mana, halu.
The psalmist may be rejected before.
Sekarang bukan kian bumi, tapi orang kami akan sepatu itu.
But presently, presently having honored.
Posisi mohon, kiko ni mungkin itu prabu.
You may have the same experience.
Lalu kau terhalang orang kau ni terdiri.
If you look at the past and compare with the present, you may have so many things to say in line with David or the psalmist of the psalm.
Lalu ini pun mohon ni kakak sekolah, sekarang dia mohon ni kakak sekolah, sekarang David kan mencari muntah, lalu sebab apa?
He has so many experiences.
Moga sanggoh, moga berdiam je, tempatlah jitu.
The Lord's salvation.
Pinika sanggup tak pinik.
The Lord's redemption.
Pinika terjalin.
And all the blessings that the psalmist received throughout his life.
Ho nengkari na limilai, sekarang kian bo moga sanggoh hempatir.
In the midst of his enemies.
Muka ahapa dalam kapung kohokla.
In the midst of many trials and temptation.
Temper heroika heru kohokla.
God is standing with him. Nothing.
Opin mumi heru tu.
God became his refuge. The psalmist refuge.
Opin muka si jangan kau panjat tu. Sekarang ini muka si jangan kau panjat.
And this psalmist writer look back and see and count the many things that God has done.
Pasti kalau bisik yang bosim, mau biro kak, ingkun ini orang mika pula, hengkula, hengkala lah. Kau mau pilih kak, aku je mau mika yang ini buat ini mau hempatin.
Then he said, the Lord has done all this.
Ho mau lo, sekarang atas ini pilih ke yang ini.
And it is marvelous in our eyes.
Oh, singur kak, ini pak hempat kak tu.
This is what we are also going to say this day in celebrating this silver jubilee.
Omuntre suka aloloni lohen so omuntre suka lu mikir kimon.
This is the Lord's doing. I would like to repeat.
Si pinika munke halos ini mau rugi nano.
This is not missionaries doing.
Si mi misionari akan mumbake.
This is not the doing of leaders of Apatani Baptist Association.
Si mi Apatani Baptist Association ka ami apa atau mumbake.
This is not the doing of all the past Christians.
Simi biro ka into ka kistan ingini akan umaki.
This morning I would like to remind everyone of you, and this is the Lord's doing.
Osro aru monu miharap ka lu kola lu kila nando si pinika monuke.
We are only His instruments.
Monu moro ka magi nanto ni risike.
Let us look back. As we all know, in the beginning, said that maybe if you say 1993 or count, there were very few Christians or baptized members.
Munumate kapula katarokora lorida munuka 1993 chikao asroka ka ilikun anya nihampale. Poka pula kataku, miwano ija si Kristen lalu dusun.
There was only one church.
Oh, unta jeliko ni udah church lah, aku konsen dusun.
Not town Baptist church, okay?
Oh, kami selota town Baptist church ni rumah ke?
Zero Baptist church.
Kami zero Baptist church cara kerumun.
Then after which, the Lord,
Almighty
God, and we see and experience the opening of the new church, grace of the future.
I hope many of you,
Akayara is here, so you still remember those days,
1995-1996. Also,
See, wonderfully, God helping us and increase the numbers of events of Christianity among the Patani, like Then another 1 year passed, then we experienced the opening of the new church right here down there, even where Baptist
church.
I will show you the picture. This is the first day of our social world hearing This is the first day, and before we start working, before we start digging the soil, then we had a mass prayer gathering together here. Michiba is there, Michitari is kneeling very seriously, and we are praying, we are having a mass prayer.
So, Kakoho, Munuka Hakamurio, Kaki Potun, Ivish, Munuka Soka Bokoso, Munuko, Michiba Moda, so Michita, the Wakara Polasi, Remora, Boka Kapado.
And here we start working. Even children were involved in this very work. Women and men are working, even with a sense of going to home village and to take bamboos and prepare for the work. This is the Lord's doing. And after this,
Bethel Baptist Church.
Then church by church, so you experience the increasing number of church.
For
all these things, this morning, the psalmist is challenging us. I also would like to challenge you that to give credit to God, saying, this is the Lord's
doing.
So let us celebrate these 25 years of God's faithfulness. When we're celebrating today, so let us also have our focus on the next 25 years, or the next 10 years, or the next 50 years, or the next 100 years. Whether this particular line we are simply writing or we are simply believing in this particular verse.
sindan pa kin ko labo dumi ya di je pa ahalo hindi sua
can we really say this is the Lord's doing
undi je pa sipin ka mun la dola sua
so in giving thanks to God so that is one thing we need to remember if you really give thanks to God if you really have a thankful heart
Kong mo kong ilunan do, di si nung pinu ni si pinu ni na hello kora. Nung ka awa hello kora kora, pinu payo pa chong si hello kora. Mungo ako mo kilapi.
It's a sign of how thankful we are.
Mungo ka, di si nena hello kora nung kakila.
But before that,
hoja lo kumi mo naman pa.
In order to give thanks, one needs to experience his doing.
Kumi mo naman pa, payo pa chong naman pa.
If you experience the Lord's doing in your life, you cannot sit but give thanks to God.
Then
looking forward, and you will surely try to do something for God as a sign of how thankful you are.
Parapa chokon te zuto zute mapa, ngopi pa mumi taji, hei koto la hara mo heri keno.
Let us remember, or let us think about, let us have our focus, not the celebration, but after the celebration.
Munu suro sos mi ni ari hema sa, sora kora la prisa ga nuna misi ni nuni ari sa.
Let us try to do something for God.
Pini pa hana ko mumi sa.
Sabin, Acts, we see the last word of Jesus Christ. Jesus said, when you receive the Holy Spirit. You will have power. And you will be my witnesses. Starting from Jerusalem, Judea, and to the ends of the world. 25 years back, or more than 25 years back, so God is starting working here in Zero
Valley.
God is adding the numbers of our membership. Today there are so many witnesses among the Apatali
Christians.
As a sign of our thankfulness for the Lord's doing, we need to witness. We need to go beyond Jerusalem. Okay, this is our Jerusalem zero. We need to spread the good news. Spreading good news to among Nishi.
Among
Adi.
Dagin,
Hilmiri, Mompa. All the tribes, those who are in the service, God is calling the Patani to witness this gospel. So in order to let them also say that this is the Lord's doing in his marvelous We start 15 minutes late, and I may take for another 15 minutes.
Congregation Hindu, sekarang ini mereka ayah, ini di sekarang semua mengajar ke ah. Apa tu ya?
Oh, Yes, sir. हम सभी इसी प्रकार से खड़े रहेंगे और आगे बढ़ने से पहले सभी आज का इस सदस्य को अच्छी ढंग से आत्मिक से अपने ग्रुप से चला सकने के लिए मैं विनती करूंगा आप लोग मेरे साथ लीजिए। सारे सृष्टि की मालिक महान पिता परमेश्वर धन्यवाद देता हूँ आज तुम्हारा पवित्र नाम को जो कि तूने हम सभी को आज एक अच्छा दिन दिया, एक अच्छा वेदर दिया, एक अच्छा समय दिया जिस कारण से पिता हम सभी यहाँ एकत्रित होके तुम्हारा अपन वापिस एशियन का आशीर्वाद जरूरी सर्वेश्वर में आ पाए पिता परमेश्वर। आज ये समय को तुम्हारे हाथ में सौंपते हैं तो हम सभी को अगुवाई करें आत्मिक से हम लोग यहाँ प्रेजेंस रह के तुम्हारा वचन सुन सकने के लिए तुम्हारा इस कार्यक्रम को अटेंड कर सकने के लिए हम सभी को तो आशीष कर और तुम्हारा पवित्र आत्मा हम लोगों को सभी को कांग्रेशंस को तो आशीष कर। आज का सर्विस में जिस किसी को भी जो कुछ भी वर्णन दिया गया है पिता अपने अपने वर्णन को अच्छा से निभा सकने के लिए सभी का समय तुम्हारा आशीर्वाद रहे और पिता परमेश्वर यहाँ आए सभी को कांग्रेशंस को अंतिम तक तुम्हारा इच्छा अनुसार चला सके। यहाँ आए सभी व्यक्ति को तुम्हारे हाथ में सौंपता हूँ और सभी प्रोग्राम को तुम्हारे हाथ में सौंपते हुए ये प्रार्थना यीशु मसीह के नाम से मांगता हूँ आमीन। थैंक यू सभी बैठ जाइए उसको सौंपता हूँ समय को समय ले लीजिए। अभी नेक्स्ट प्रोग्राम में है स्पेशल नंबर अपन वापिस वन इंक्वायरमेंट कॉयर ए बी सी एटा नंबर आगो आर बी सी टी बी सी एच बी सी इन सभी को मैसेज करते हैं अपने अपने समय ले लीजिए। मैं चाहूँगा और इस दौरान आप सभी को बताना चाहूँगा हम सभी मिलके टाइमिंग को मेंटेन करेंगे जिस किसी को भी गार्डन दिया जाता है अपना टाइम को ना गंवाएं बल्कि जो प्रेजेंस करना है उसको आगे ही आपको तैयार प्रिपेयर करके रखिए। अभी आइए ए बी सी एफ इतना आपको समय ले लीजिए। स्टैंड बैक को सबमिट कर दीजिए। तो इस सेशन के नेक्स्ट में आरबीसी का समय ले लीजिए तैयार रहकर।
Oh, Thank you.
the next talk, Harry Baptist Church, Akan, here the moment we are made out of Hamilton. Harry Baptist Church, ready to act?
Thank you.
तो जोरदार से एक बार ताली बजा देंगे। कलेक्शन पार्टनर से होंगे तो उसके बाद भी हम लोग ओपनिंग कलेक्शन होंगे, आशा उसको भी रिक्वेस्ट है तो आप रेडी रहिए। और अभी चलते हैं ब्रीथिंग्स पब्लिक रिपोर्ट्स के ओर, और सबसे पहले बीसीएम के ओर से हम रेवरेंड श्री मोहनलाल दिक्का सर को यहाँ रिक्वेस्ट करते हैं मंच पे आइए।
I am standing here on behalf of the Baptist Church of Mizoram. Mizoram gives you a very, very warm greetings in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Mizoram congratulates you on your success to celebrate the Silver Jubilee of ABA.
Mizoram nuta sropa sroka ano yapa seka rupdi kumi sopela ka sokosa aso dohana nuji.
The BCM is also appreciating our first missionary to Apatani, Dr. Reverend Dr. Kedar Rintala and his wife Dr. Pari.
Omuru BCM dajoka tanizana tapeja pa anu missionary munka Kedar Rintala ni homo kaminu Dr. C. Parimitarunu, ano akamiti halamdu.
And with all their co-workers after them.
Omo anika ajoka abuje misonari ajata kami akamiter.
It's been 25 years.
Osoroshi nikaela nyamoduku.
Since we started BCM mission on this land.
Suka ganaoka munka BCM ka mugomuri.
However, we keep on praying for you.
Ohojaka omuru nurupa Patnami mukana kukana doke
to spread the kingdom of God.
Pinika radega nami rotoke lupa
in order to save the souls of the Apatani.
Munu tanuapanka yejeromi yakine lupa.
We learned from our missionaries that there are a lot of people who do not yet accept the Lord, the Lordship of Jesus Christ.
Munu nunko ka missionary anko kita pado abu jesero jaropa tariga daho jisu michi manapa duha na nukodo.
As a congratulation and appreciation, the BCM sends you this biblical verse.
Ho ayado na asana nunko da yot na sina pinika abu kongesi mo nukodi.
The first letter of Paul to Thessalonians.
A Paul ka kenu Thessalonian ni.
It reads, we always thank God for all of you, mentioning you in our prayers. We continually remember before our God and our Father your work produced by faith. Your labor prompted by love and your endurance inspired by hope in our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you so much.
तो अभी नेक्स्ट में एनबीबी सीए रेवरेंड चेयरमैन जयमाली सर को रिक्वेस्ट करते हैं आप अपनी और अपना बहुमूल्य समय से लोग
speakers from Mizoram as some part of the country and from this state and brothers and sisters in Christ.
Sonoka Numika Mudela Tabunin,
I bring greetings to you on behalf of North Bay Baptist Christian Association. North Bay Baptist Christian Association consists of 1,200 churches and nearly 2 lakh congregations.
North Bend Baptist Christian Association to
more than
1,200 churches.
Among them, you are as a part of that association. I'm very much happy that today I have been a part of this celebration. When I first came to Zero in 1995, by the time I saw a Papani Christian Baptist Krishna Park, 1,000, maybe less. But today I have come to know that you are 10 times more than that time. I'm so happy that you have been a part of this, you have been a part of North Bay Baptist Christian Association since your inception. I'm so happy that we have been involving to reach the unreached souls among the Apatanis by providing some nominal help and sometimes providing some welcome programs like adolescency program and some pastoral training or short-term missionary trainings like that. You are also supporting us by providing some annual budget and providing some good advices in our executive committees. From my personal point of view, I see that Apatanis and my tribe is not so far. Sometimes I find it difficult to recognize who is Apatani and who is Boro, since I am Boro. Secondly, in this glorious auspices, I would also like to thank Baptist Church of Mizoram.
They
are continuously helping us to build the kingdom of God with partnership.
Baptist Church of Mizoram, Munu Age, Munu Mi Ajipa Butola, Pin Karadega Nami, Hatacha Nela, Kranda Romulo Hendula Mudo.
We keep relation and a partnership and we help each other, but Baptist Church of Mizoram is continuously staying with us and teaching how to give, how to do the mission work among own people and beyond own people.
Munu Azok Lamu Ichi Ajipa Butola Munu Rongi 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 Baptist Church of Mizoram nurko ato jira bolo kula ana bapaji la lumi sandula le pampana mukiru kinu na mukiru.
That's why I thank you, Baptist Church.
Opa Baptist Church of Mizoram ni mo hentur papa ya pa suruji.
A very good face in Mizoram. Even they are a little bit alert to me. Reverend Lal Moya, Ramdin Moya, who is GS now, is something like my friend. Earlier we had so many elder Dr. Sel Rama and Reverend Sandela and so many other elders helped us, particularly not many churches to grow. That's why I thank you very much. I also want to thank you, leadership of Apatani Baptist Association, who have been incessantly striving to achieve the goals to reach our, your own people.
Pongo hapa ka apatani baptis esesun ka sang yang na kami Europa ayadora asandu nunu atomi mi hakacha talila empa Europa kelo nyo do do mudo la mudo
Dr. Bamin Tara, starting from Dr. Bamin Tara to till today to Pastor Talofa.
Nunca Dr. Bamin Tara ko kribula sloka Talofa ko repa kriya.
I also like to thank, I must thank Nishi churches also. They also contributed a lot. They started actually to reach the Apatani people.
Oh, ho, munu misalata church apamite munu Nishi apamite hempo asandu munu tanika nao kakseta pinipuni ka sarido pamuja moro te alo munu mi loto mudra moro se.
I see something like a phone said that somebody sowed the seed, somebody watered, and somebody provided manure, and somebody looked after so that it doesn't die or it doesn't spoil.
Nunu ngo sorongo hepado nunu ka pinika office ami ni kono por kalu ni hepado moru ne mi kono indi mi ali bidu o kono ni mi yasi gadu ga na kanya kala la aro pala mulu la nunu ji ji tonu mananje do sa sa adu la jero kana so nunu pin pun sa ta kei la mi no.
Because of that, today we have seen the marvelous work of God.
Hala kamu ko pangunu sono pinika hepa kanyu ko mulu mi so kapado.
That's why I would like to congratulate all of you who have been involved in to build the kingdom of God.
Oh, Pastor, Captain, Radha, Gana, Mika, Sadhu, Pata, Nuko, Ho, Puna, Kriya, Kao, Tavola, Nuko, Doni, Muranja, Nimo, Anoya, Gola, Asandu.
That's why I would also like to request you to keep on continuing your effort so that many more souls may be win in future.
Oh, Nuno, Mi, Luchi, Sara, Pastor, Kamu, Gomi, Dumo, Yo, Sero, Mucha, Pipu, Hala, Heo, Simi, Awe, Pa, Ali, Alo, Temi, Mi,
May God continue to bless you all.
Reverend Dr. Chinna Chopposan.
Thank you. I, on behalf of Arunachal Officials Council and also on behalf of my family, bring greetings in this Super Jubilee. As you know that the Arunachal Baptist Church Council is consists of 19 Baptist associations in the state, and we have around 1100, more than 1100 Baptist churches, and they are praying for you because Apatani is first time celebrating the Super Jubilee, so they are praying. Actually, you know, we all our president and also the Mr. Secretary, they are also planning to come in this program, but because the ABCC and the Youth Conference is also conducting in Roy this same time, so they could not come. Otherwise, we were planning to attend this program. Actually, Arunachal Baptist Church can say apropos gratis or Shobha Amir Hanukka Manta, like in Kya Karega. Finally, Hanukka Barabar program chal raha hai. Aap log kaafi देश को चेंज कर नहीं सकता है और यूथ कॉन्फ्रेंस को होस्ट करने वाला लोग भी चेंज कर नहीं सकता है, इसलिए क्या करेगा, हम लोग आधा आधी ही करके अब इधर आया और प्रेसिडेंट और आदर्श सुंदर में है ऐसा करके फिर भी ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ हमारा प्रेसिडेंट का तरफ से और मेरा कॉलेज का तरफ से आप लोग को ब्लेसिंग देगा और मेरा अपना तरफ से या ABCC का तरफ से आपको स्पेशली अपनी पायोनर्स क्रिश्चियन पायोनर्स को बहुत बहुत कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन देगा और बहुत बहुत अप्रिसिएशन भी देगा कि आप लोग ने बहुत अच्छा शुरुआत किया, बहुत अच्छा शुरुआत किया बोल के आज अब का बीच में 14 जैसा चर्चेस बाकी चर्चेस आ गया और बहुत सारा मेंबर्स बन गया है, उसके लिए ABCC का तरफ से कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन है और इसमें जैसा हाबुन टगवा हमारा नाहरगन टाउन बाकी चर्च का मेंबर है, फिर भी आप लोग का भी पार्टनर है तो काल देखा है और जैसा डॉक्टर बामिन दादा वो भी नाहरगन टाउन चर्च का मेंबर है, फिर भी आप लोग का इधर का पायोनर बन के काल बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट रोल किया आप लोग ने बताया, उसको देख के बहुत अच्छा लगा और ऐसा करके शायद ये अपतनी बाप्टिस्ट चर्च को चला शुरू करने के लिए शायद कोई कोई मिशी भी पायोनर भी हो सकता है क्योंकि हमने देखा है सुना भी है कि 1987 में जियो में चर्च बनाने के लिए डीजे ट्रक एक ट्रक का कट के लेके आया आने वाला लोग का टेस्टिंग में अभी भी है जिंदा है और उसका मतलब हम लोग किया बुके नहीं कर बोलेगा लेकिन हम लोग ये बोलेगा कि विला अपोतानी अचेश विला अपोतानी एंड सो वी आल्सो वांट टू हेल्प इन द चर्च ग्रोथ एंड आई थिंक द फर्स्ट चर्च वाज कंस्ट्रक्टेड बाय द निशी चर्च मे बी इकू और उसके लिए भी बहुत बहुत मैंने प्रभु को थैंक्स देगा एक अच्छा प्रभु ने मौका दिया था उसके लिए और अभी एबीसीसी का ये एक कहना है कि हमारा एम है कि हम एक यूनिटी होना चाहिए जितना बैप्टिस्ट इन द स्टेट जितना भी बैप्टिस्ट मेंबर है हम वन हो जाना चाहिए क्योंकि ये हम लोग का टारगेट है एम है कि यूनिटी यूनिटी इन क्राइस्ट आप अपतनी हो सकता है मिशन हो सकता है कुछ भी हो सकता है लेकिन इन क्राइस्ट वी आर वन उसके लिए सबको ये एक माने हम का तरफ से एम है टारगेट लेकर के बताएगा नंबर टू में हम लोग ये भी होना चाहिए कि अरुणाचल को एक लैंड ऑफ क्राइस्ट के लिए बनाने के लिए कोशिश करेगा हम तो सोचता है कि अपतनी ये एरिया को तो जरूर लैंड ऑफ क्राइस्ट या तो जीरो को क्राइस्ट कर देगा बोलते हमारा आशा है और प्रार्थना भी है आप लोग उसको कोशिश कीजिएगा और उसी प्रकार सारा स्टेट को क्रिश्चियन स्टेट बनाने के लिए हम तो नहीं बोलेगा लेकिन एटलीस्ट प्रभु का साथ लेके जाएगा तो कुछ करेगा हमारा निशी बस्ती को आप देखेगा तो हर बस्ती में चर्च तो है तो ऐसा करके एब्सेंट तो नहीं है आप निशी जहाँ भी जाइए निशी चर्चेस या बस्ती जाएगा तो बाप्टिस्ट चर्च मिलेगा रोमन कैथोलिक चर्च मिलेगा रिवाइवल चर्च मिलेगा कुछ तो चर्च तो है ही ऐसा बिना बिना चर्च वाला कोई भी बस्ती नहीं है तो हम तो बिलीव करता हूँ कि इधर भी ऐसा कुछ करके प्रभु का नाम आगे बढ़ा देने से अच्छा रहेगा ये हम लोग का प्रेयर होना चाहिए और भी हम लोग का कोशिश है कि करप्शन जो है आजकल हमारा स्टेट में बोर हो गया है बोर हो गया उसको हम लोग का प्रार्थना होना चाहिए और हम लोग का प्रार्थना होना चाहिए कि करप्शन भी बंद होने से अच्छा है क्योंकि ये एक लैंड है अरुणाचल जो है बहुत अच्छा लैंड आप माउंटेन देखिए या वैली को देखिए या नदी को देखिए आप कुछ भी चीज को देखो बहुत सुंदर एक चीज है लेकिन आजकल हम लोग का लोग बहुत गंदा कर दिया है शायद प्रभु देख के अच्छा नहीं लगेगा होगा खुश नहीं होगा प्रभु को तो इसलिए मेरा कहना है कि आप लोग काइंडली उसके लिए प्रार्थना कीजिए कि हम अपना अपना वॉलंटियर एक रिस्क लेना है कि हम अपना जगह को अपना पानी को अपना नीति को अपना पहाड़ या अपना नदी को हम गंदा नहीं करेगा हम ही बचा लेगा बोलते एक आपका प्रेयर होना चाहिए हमारा प्रेयर होना हमारा मन सीधा हो जाएगा ठीक हो जाएगा ये सब बंद हो जाएगा लेकिन अपना के लिए जीने के लिए बहुत कोशिश हो जाएगा ना दिन खराब हो जाएगा तो वो भी अच्छा नहीं लगेगा और हमारा इसके अच्छा ही नहीं होगा और शायद क्रिश्चियनिटी भी बढ़ने का चांस ही नहीं है क्योंकि लोग क्रिश्चियनिटी को भी बहुत देखता है ये की बोलता है कि क्रिश्चियनिटी से कुछ चेंजेस आ जाना चाहिए उसी से चेंजेस आना चाहिए बोलते बोलता है लेकिन आज हम लोग ही एक नंबर मैंने उधर वो रास्ता में गिर गया तो शायद क्या टेस्टिमोनी होगा आप लोग का ना तो इसलिए मेरा कहना है कि आप लोग उसको भी गियर लगा के प्रार्थना लगा के हम लोग ले जाने से अच्छा रहेगा लैंड फॉर क्राइस्ट अरुणाचल फॉर क्राइस्ट हम लोग उसके लिए प्रार्थना करेगा और सब अच्छा हो जाइए और सब अभी जो है प्रभु को कम से प्रभु का नाम को सुनिए एक बार सुन पाने से बहुत अच्छा है इसलिए साम्स 107 वर्स 20 में तो लिखा है कि सेंड आउट हिज वर्ड प्रभु का वचन को तो सेंड हो गया है प्रभु का वचन को सेंड कर दिया है टू हील हीलिंग जो है वो सिकनेस को सेंड हीलिंग नहीं करेगा हाँ सिकनेस को भी हीलिंग करेगा उसके अलावा जैसा हमारा देश को गंदा करना उसमें लिखा ही सेंड आउट हिज वर्ड टू हील देम टू हील देम टू हील द लैंड टू हील द करप्शन और हील एनी काइंड ऑफ सोशल इविल्स शायद ये एक प्रभु ने बोला है उसके बाद बोलता है कि स्नेच देम आउट फ्रॉम द ग्रेव ये भी बोला है 107 वर्स में ये चीज को अगर हम देखेगा तो चलिए हम लोग को प्रभु ने भेजा है एक शगन का हिस्सा भेजा है हम लोग का द्वितीय है कि प्रभु का वचन को प्रचार करना और उन लोग को क्या करना पड़ेगा हीलिंग करेगा हीलिंग जो है सिर्फ आदमी को बोलकर नहीं है हमारा देश हमारा सिचुएशन हमारा इकोनॉमिक हमारा एजुकेशन कुछ भी उसको हम हीलिंग कर देना चाहिए यह हमारा हम लोग का काम है उसके बाद जो लोग मर नहीं जा रहा है अब तो ग्रहण तक जा रहा है, इनको खींच के निकल आने के लिए ये हम का काम है, मिशन का काम है। तो हम भी लिख बताऊँ की ये वर्ल्ड गॉड का साथ सामसुमान आने सेवन या वर्ष गलती का साथ हम लोग लेके जाएगा, प्रभु का नाम हम लोग बड़ा कर देना चाहिए। एक्चुअली वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ बिगर द नेम ऑफ जीसस क्राइस्ट, वी आर हियर टू मेक द नेम ऑफ जीसस बिगर, ये हमारा पार्ट है, हमारा पीछे है। लेकिन आज ये सब कोई सोचता नहीं, ये चीज को कोई सोचता नहीं, सोचता कि वो हमारा लिए हम जीने से हो गया वो उठ जाएगा, ये बहुत लोग ऐसा सोचना शुरू हो गया। तो ऐसा होने से देश के साथ अच्छा हो, ऐसा होने से चर्च के साथ अच्छा हो, ऐसा होने से टाउन के साथ अच्छा हो, ऐसा होने से बस्ती के साथ अच्छा हो, ऐसा होने से शायद हमारा लोग के साथ अच्छा हो। चलिए अपना के लिए भी सोचता तो होगा, लेकिन हम देश के लिए बहुत बड़ा सोचने से बहुत अच्छा है, स्टेट के लिए बड़ा सोचने से बहुत अच्छा है, बस्ती के लिए एज ए होल सोचने से बहुत अच्छा है। तो ऐसा नहीं सोचने से हमारा लिए सिर्फ हमारा लिए ये सोचना शुरू हो जाएगा, गलत हो जाएगा, तो देश अच्छा नहीं होगा, आदमी अच्छा नहीं होगा, और हमारा जो सिचुएशन अच्छा नहीं होगा, शायद प्रभु भी आपको अच्छा नहीं लगेगा। इसलिए हम लोग प्रार्थना करेगा कि एक ये सिल्वर जुबली करते समय में हम लोग ये भी एक प्रेयर होना चाहिए, हाँ सिल्वर जुबली हो गया है, लेकिन इस सिल्वर जुबली से हमको अच्छा स्टेप और उठाना है कि हम देश को फ्री करेगा, हमारा टाउन को फ्री करेगा, हमारा ये जीरो टाउन को फ्री करेगा, हमारा बस्ती को फ्री करेगा, फ्री घास से पाप से फ्री करना चाहिए, करप्शन से फ्री करना चाहिए, एनी काइंड ऑफ सोशल इवेंट्स पॉलिटिकल इवेंट्स से भी हमको फ्री करना चाहिए। आपका प्रेयर होना है, हमारा भी प्रेयर होना है, हम सब मिलकर ये सब अगर करेगा तो शायद अच्छा दिन आएगा और प्रभु का तरफ से अच्छा ब्लेसिंग आ जाएगा। और उसका साथ ये कहेगा कि आप लोग का ऊपर में प्रभु आशीष में है, आज करें शुरू किया है काल शिकार इवनिंग से शुरू किया है और काल शाम इवनिंग तक चलेगा और आपका साथ प्रभु रहेगा। उसी प्रकार आपको का टाउन स्पेशली जीरो को प्रभु क्लीन कर देगा और प्रभु का ब्लेसिंग एक टाउन में जीरो टाउन को प्रभु प्रभु का महिमा हो जाइए और प्रभु का ब्लेसिंग पूरा हो जाने के लिए हमारा प्रेयर है। थैंक यू, गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल, थैंक यू।
सामने पायलिंग चौहान ने अभी नेक्स्ट में है अरण मिशन पार्टनर्स, ये दो टीम से हैं, एक TWM और दूसरा FMTV। और सबसे पहले हम TWM को समय देना चाहूँगा और दोनों का बाद में हम लोग के बीच में फॉर्मर मिनिस्टर हरी रिचर सर आया है, उनको भी कुछ समय देंगे। आप भी रेडी रहिए।
My highest salutation to those of the pioneers and the leaders who have laid the foundation for Christianity to survive here in this land. My heartiest congratulations to Abba Apatanis Apatani Baptist Association for this Silver Jubilee.
Oh, Apatani Baptist Association me, nuno kasi ka Silver Jubilee la kasong me, ano ayabo haramo bili?
Transworld Radio India has done very little for our people here.
Transworld Radio India si muno kaso kami watampang ano kamu ko kaimu bilamato.
What we do is a part of watering. We give commentaries to the Bibles that are available. We are basically a media ministry. So our work is to give mostly audio formats of commentaries to the Bibles. God has been faithful to us even in
Nordist.
And through the partnership that we have with FBCC and then ABBA, we wish to find a niche wherein we can water the people here with the Word of God.
Orang-orang Baptis, Church Council, Abang Ming, Ingkutola, Murumbe kisime lado no na pini kami watami yasi bisa ko donera no na pini agumi kami agum pa abela luro pa nui tani hala murumelu.
Thank you for inviting us.
O murumbe kagyo ko pa parang pacho.
Thank you.
थैंक यू सर. अभी नेक्स्ट में है एफएम टीवी, समय ले लीजिए.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हम सबसे पहले परमेश्वर पिता को धन्यवाद देते हैं. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई गिव माय हार्टफेल्ट थैंक्स एंड ग्रेटिट्यूड एंड ग्रीटिंग्स टू यू ऑल. एंड आई एम स्टैंडिंग हियर ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ Friends Missionary Prayer Bag, which is very close to Abba in missions, and we have been partnership, FMDP also is doing very little for Abba, even though we have our partners, but still we are so thankful for the prayerful support and the partnership in missions. Friends Missionary Prayer Bag is doing reaching the rich people of our country, and so far because of your prayer and partnership, the Lord has blessed us, giving us more than 7,70,000 souls across the country. And we say that the last person of India should know Christ. So we have been having mission field, more than 370 mission fields across India. हम बहुत धन्यवाद देते हैं आज दिन हमारा अपार लीडर्स और एग्जीक्यूटिव सेक्रेटरी एंड लीडर्स आर इनवाइटिंग अस. हम लोग को यहाँ बुला लिया, इसलिए हम परमेश्वर को बहुत धन्यवाद देते हैं. एंड वी लुक फॉरवर्ड इवन इन द डेज टू कम दैट वी विल डू मोर मिशंस एज पार्टनरशिप इन द डेज टू कम. And today, on behalf of our General Secretary and leaders and missionaries, we really congratulate and give our joyous greetings and prayerful greetings from Friends Missionary Prayer Band. And lastly, I want to conclude. Yesterday, कल हम लोग ने the humble beginning of Abba को देखा, और I was personally very much touched. And Job chapter 8 verse 7 says, though your beginning is humble, yet your end will be prosperous. So with this verse, I conclude that God will bless Abba and increase more and more even in the days to come, and reaching the unreached people in and around Arunachal Pradesh. And God bless each one and all. And once again, my heartfelt joyous and thank you to you all for giving us this golden opportunity to join this happy occasion and to stand before you and before God. Thank you, and God bless you all.
Thank you, ma'am. So, another beach mein aaj ek khas mehman aaya hua hai. हम परवर से देते हैं परविचर सर, तो सब आपके लिए समय देता देना चाहूँगा.
मलाल नारायण, आई लव टू बी हियर. आई हैव सीन यंती आओ, आई कैन सी द पार्टी आओ, पार्टी पार्टी यंती ये फेल टू बी इन आवर होम एंड वी आर टू गेट इट फ्रॉम साइलेंस. And I love to see Madam Tanga and Madam Tantapuri. We are together. We can call them also Padi. They stay in my cousin's house. And first of all, I let the congregate Abba for being commissioned the 12 years of the organization. On the side also, yes, I remember. Before Montaigne, now after I think 20 years we are meeting. And why I'm proud to be here? Why I'm proud to be here? My elder brother, one of my elder brothers, Adi Halu. He happened to the first listed amongst the apartheid agency, the other 50, before earthquake. He studied the John Park Mission School. Most of them were from our people. We have a family who was a Christian apple. Oh, we were a John Baptist was a local community. Zero chat for a moment, get up from Bachagara, I was just to hear that. More milk at all, we have a milk for the book, Hangelusma, from the over to move over the Bukinoku. Home is 23 kilometers. That was the road or moon more with a penal of whole Dugla. From the over to move over Kinoku, or of more hours is suitable. Because he took baptism and he is the owner of the one Milko. And my father was a priest. And he's one of the Milko at the park. He had three members. So he can't host the Milko and he can't move away. So then he stayed in the 23 kilometers from here, then our jungle. He made it small hard and he stayed here. Nothing day to take or Sabi Baraga. Because at that time he was innocent. Mohenji Mati. Here the Guru Consola. Ma, Wintare, Tak, Garanji, Ayaki. Tell me, looking to it, what Henji Mati. Hope of all, Milk of the Hera and Tor, Taste Limiter of Kurekara, Apple Kara Tula. Tadu Yabu. Tell him to my name today. He will have a hundred people. How do I do it? Kadu, after Goloka Dila, open the dinner. They come open the limpa. Talk of Purin, look at our Athan Kukanaba, they come a Havu Tegaluka, Boys Paraluka, Kalu Tumu, Padana Lalita. They got a Kalu, Sikamuna, Hoys Tama, they got a Kama, Padigamo. Hope I knew it, ex minister, naked time. Hello, you got a family. Kurasa will be Padipumi, Kalkuluka. Kau send minister to la. Oh, tale, ilu, yaga. Kalau mau kula, kau tak patut ditegur koro. Kumpulan Kristen itu pun ini. Because I love Kristen, but I love Kristen because all my families. My eldest brother, he also studied in the John Baptist Mission. Then my elder brother, second elder brother, he was a former minister, a past member from here. He also studied here. And my other sister, out of seven, five sisters, three of them studied here. And out of seven brothers, six of them we studied in the Christian schools. Then I've seen that in our house in Hapuli. Only our home was there, and it was most targeted. Father of BMT. Our home, I am not. It's not good. Everybody knows, doesn't know Jisu. Jisu is Chima. Kistan Chima. Alo Vayama, Alo Vayama. Alo Munu de Kuma Kakola, Mumu de Menetula. Never look at you to a family of Hapabule, whatever of Babule, new one of Babule. Mumu Kadinan Tarasa Kruka, Kashta Kruka Tamalagi, the new one of Kane. Homurka Avami, Alo Vitari Taro, Nagawa. Like a pastor to, deputy speaker, minister to, Paramalana, one will do the more Nahagoma. Miana, more Aquaze, Munka, Midramoka, Munka, Rota Sanduka, Ekawaka, more Ali Kukula, O Kamio, Tarasa Katapada, Taraluka Allah, O Giroto Aquaze, Tara, Muru, Tokanuna, Unchimato. Very few were there. Our his father was targeted. And nobody was there. One Rokosa was there. He was video here, brother officer. He's from video. And this Sorwe, Mami, Doctor, Mami, Lupe, Mama, like that. The Mama is, I think, he's he become most of the Edison Chief in like that, in the electricity department. Or he becomes Chief in A also, Mama. So then I was there. I'm part of them. I'm part of them. Hopa, take a homo, minimane, Christian I am a Christian is not good. But every single time you say Christian is not good, then every single good is bad. Mulang tu tayo ito ayama. Kristal is bujio pa. At least I have only three testimony. I don't take much time. What testimony I have seen? Our the great Isoke Ichase or Kusdewa, our and his family. You know me as a Kusdewa, I will take Kusdewa or Holy Lady, Isoke Ichase. So it's now it's known like this. Sesi mau ani gulara, kau tak terangka, ni kata tak terang siapa pasti. Ibu nak ini, abu ke ala dulu. Kau sih semua dulu ni dulu. Jadi tu, isok kerja, pilih kerja. Ani lupa, when I try to study the Saint Peter College, that is a Christian organization, missionaries. I was minister. A lot of people left the BJP government here, and L.K. Devani was deputy prime minister. Then all became deputy prime minister. Then they had given a lot of obstacles. The Central College, which is one of the best colleges in our progress, as per the Rajiv Gandhi University record. Then we have done harder. A lot of hunger. Nirmanapura, Kistan College Week in the Mara, St. Clair College Week. Take our hotel day as the Prime Minister to, as well as the Deputy Prime Minister to, because Hindi has to know if Ed Bunny, Runa, Mikkema, Akema, Prime Minister College Week. So, college either of you, one minister for two, one commune at the new water, name it out. Mulai ni mulai lebih tinggi, lebih lebih kerja. Ini sepadan tu kita ayak kira, kalau padan kita yang baru cima, padan apa mereka yang berumur, oh apa mereka yang berumur? Ni buat apa cima? Oh kan yang baru ayak kira, Yesus ni pengen tu kanan, bah Yesus ramu laki, kista nak laki, orang kista nak orang laki, oh ayak kira ni apa? Jaga apa o, pariyuve o, jataka o, padiricho o, mudalan samo, nanida o, oh nida ko o apa kista muskulo, silang purido, Delhi purido, Kolkata purido, Tejpur purido, Rangapara purido, Silapata purido, Harmati purido, Gaki Musenpuri se wata purite. Unka niwo tamu apa kista muskulo ayah purdala, arwata ta o. Kita pula kena. Hello kene. Di dalam ni aku kene. Di kau mana dah aku dah. Kau mana kau? Hulun tu yang hulun dulu tu. When I open the college, the whole some group they send our priest Nibu to me and ask, "Padre Nicho, father is staying here. We are all around to open the college." I said, "Who is? What is the father? You know who is the father?" They are innocent, all men. No, we don't know. Father is a scholar, Abba. After Baap hai, Baap ko bolta Father. Oh, then there is. And I mentioned all of the leaders, and they are scholars, leaders, scholars, children, and directors are studying in so many colleges, Christian colleges and schools. Then they realize. Then I mentioned the meeting also in Abu Bay. Let Jesus be here. Ngo college pun juga arah betul. Padahal ni Jesus tu kira tu. Kalau begini kita testimoni solo, kata tu, hingga college ada solo tu. Mungkin anda kah apa kah, kamu pun tu lah, sama kan? Oh, mungkin tu lah. College baru silau, kata ni. Makin bukan dia, tapi bukan dia bukan dia. Sudah ada sesuatu pulih dah. Jadi esok kita masuk, ini kita masuk. Pada ni sekolah kan masuk nak. Mau minister siapa? Nuna yang mana kuda? Ini yang mana kuda? Isteri yang mana kuda? Dia kira. Jadi second testimony. That testimony, I was minister in 2002. You know, Mr. Khortari. Khortari Karadwa. Khortari Karadwa. Like a pastor, I think he became pastor like that. So he was in revival. I was minister, I was a baby, I was a bubble. Then one of my friends, he said, your nephew has become blind now. He can't see. I become surprised. How it can happen? Few days before only I met him. No, he's completely almost blind. He can't see. Then I asked my nephew, Khortari, you come on to Delhi, I'll take you to best doctors, best doctors hospitals. Then he came. When he came, he could not recognize me. He could not recognize me. And you know, I was crying. I hugged him. You don't worry. I'll take care of you. You are my nephew. You are son of my elder sisters. Then I am taken to all the hospitals in Delhi. But I could not get result. Then almost I surrendered. Then after 2 months, I heard he could ride a motorcycle. Are it? How it could happen? How it could happen? In Delhi, I have taken so many full hospital and doctors are not surrendered. Then I heard he went to recovery. There was a pastor center. He had been there for 1 month, and after that, he was riding a motorcycle from recovery to Canada. That is the testimony, my personal testimony. Khortari, nak apa buka, anu je kau, pergi kau, mau tu dress tu beli tu, orang tu bukan, minister tu, nak aje guna kau, nak mana oh, ni kau kau, anu kau pakai macam apa? Ani minta lagi dengan kau ayam kau pakai. Kalau orang peranu, kau mau pakai apa? Beli tu lah, tarik tu lah, atau beli atau doktor ayah. Dulu tu, hospital tak kaya dulu tu, mohon ni, kaya tu yang kita, kamu jaya pak aji. Aku aji pun kasih pula, kado nama. Oh, mana mira ni no, ari, ni tak mahu korang kapal tu orang ni lola hendak kapal nama. Hei nak, kami tu, doktor ayah itu, hospital ayah itu, hoi mah, oh ni kamera tu aji pun, aku lah. Pulau Raja mana dah ada tapak kita, tadi morse hal ada. Aren, kami kan mungkin kapal tanjung morse hal orang orang kami mana, kita mungkin ni. Ada kali tak kaki le, lihat ada pasti center mau pulau baru tu lah. Kau tu pera, kau ke morse hal orang itu hal orang tu. Hendak ke mana, pin, isu hendak ke mana, kerana mira ke hobi mana. Oba, ngomong tu, aji di pulih kau, kisahna agkula, setiap itu kisahna agkula, aji kita tu lah, no muka nak kira, kau tanya, boleh ni tak? Perbezaan ni better kira tu, aji mana pa? Hari ni aku mana pa, anak kau ni tak aji mana? Tapi kaya kira tu, kisahnu, setiap itu, upaya itu kanser yang mereka tu, last setiap itu, kalau cari cikula. Jisu bahawa tu nak kehoi kena kuat. Oh, membelalu. Asyik yang mana apa, helm yang mana apa, ke? Hume na helm itu ni, airgun kena. Nanti oh hume, heka bawaan ni, jisu tak tu hume cuma mana apa, air pun helm pun kehoi kena. Mula ke mereka kita apa bila? Oh, bangun ni istri tadi ni hume. Kisah itu tu, tadi pun orang apa, tadi pun helm tak mana. Ajin tere, jipet jima, ajin tere jipet jima, ayam komputer. Then, hoba unu ni, unu ajin jero pa, ada ajin betul. Solo dengan kata, lalu tangan, makan jima pe, school millenno tulis bila. Ena biu ke doko, unu tanya, tapi soalnya, alo amane, mua jemu tu kalau school mana jile. Pero usko minan su asari ma. Onda na unki kisan ayam alur kena. Center suri do, middle suri do, Don Bosco suri do. Seni aku la training ma ayam do. Apa lo? Abra hina kaji, abra kyo do. Onda kisan sampai yo do. Ole, ha? Orke sa pagi na kyo. Ene o? Mohor bete kuma, malal dungo pertama ditei, oh isorbe, malu awe mana pa, dari saya mana pa, ini ada maaf punya pa, untuk ke ada apa nite, mohon ke rekan sapa, pastor ke para, lim kena untuk dulu ado, agar jadi kita am nite, apa yang dulu pa, kalau di, mau saya ayat kel, you are especially malam your host. Really, you know, I press after seeing the whole of you after long days back. So, hope I'm going to take a respect, you know, who are you know, I speak, you know. The time I respect, you know, I'm a hero for a book, Tara, Ara, Tara, Ure, or whatever, you know. Tell me about you. Thank you, Mas.
Thank you, sir. We are in the morning, the greetings support me, Satuk, sir. इस समय है अपने कलेक्शन का तो आशाश को रिक्वेस्ट करते हैं आशाश रेडी कर लीजिए और हम लोग अपनिंग करते समय एक परमेश्वर का महिमा के लिए सॉन्ग नंबर 12 को गाएंगे यंबो पे
यंबो पे
प्लेयर पर तीन चार है आने से कितने हमें प्रश्न जो गाड़ी नंबर 806-7098
तो आप लोग का एयर 01 अबे हेल्प कर दो आर रिसोर्स पर्सन तो बुझो आज The two resource person has already arrived last evening. Reverend Dr. C. Bandal Langdika, the Associate General Secretary in Church Missions of Baptist Church Mizoram. We welcome you, sir. And also Mr. C. Lamachwana, Assistant Professor, Academy of Integrated Christian Studies, Aizawl, Mizoram. We also welcome you, sir. And our Tagarapa Paul Daimari, A former General Secretary of North Bank Baptist Christians, Kali Ai Paisa, sir, apnake ami welcome korechi na. Before that, unka former minister, Richard Sir, aro fire pacho, ami bolna lagu unka abaka silver jiso ko abako pa. See, greetings, sir, pas is bibude, the more greetings to receive from Mission Partner Krishna Center. They could not turn up, but they sent greetings and they request me to read out. So, let me read. Today's secretary and all the members of Apatali Baptist Association, greetings. We in Krishna Center, Guwahati, are happy to hear that the Apatali Baptist Association is celebrating its silver jubilee from October 19 to 21st, 2018. We celebrate with you God's faithfulness in your 25th year of service to Him and look forward with you for many more faithful years in future. We are thankful to you for the invitations given to us to witness the various auspicious occasions as partners. Though we could not join you in person, we say a prayer for your associations and send you best wishes to accomplish the occasions with blessing abundant. May these celebrations be a milestone for every member in Apatali Baptist Association to continue to actively participate in building God's kingdom. May you shine brighter from this day on and keep lighting up the dark corners until the love of God is seen by everyone. See, Akung Guru, Director of Krishna Center Guwahati, to me, greetings, greetings. Hello, greetings to Mr. Bene, who is a former missionary, Omaa, Lalka Omaa Nuchindudo, who is a father. Mau terkritis video, ano anak sedo training mula anak bapa kelu do, ini tempat bisa. Pangunuka former NS provider anjatre, koneksi sini pula ada untra itu, mau terus kritis kelu do. Orang pangunuka former misalnya tu ter alam 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 anak tu alam alam mau ter kritis bila do, mau untuk mesti dapat pangunu tempat pemusa. Sisi announcement di mana pak? Just to show our love and gratitude, we want to present a token of love. So may I request Reverend Dr. C. Bandal Dika, the Associate General Secretary of In Church Mission, please come forward. And Mr. C. Lamachwana, the Assistant Professor of Academy of Integrated Studies, Aizawl. Jangan cara to. Kami di sini anak kami kalah dulu untuk anak cawan itu nak bina kepemimpinan misionari Sis mo kami kalau kurikulum lalasi sih teologi college jo, ayah saya mau kurikulum kita pun सर तो उन्हीं वो बाइबल कार्य में लगे तुम कोई आराम नहीं पाएंगे ना इन्हें बाप्टिस्ट क्रिश्चियन नेशन फॉर्मर सेक्रेटरी पोर डेमरी सर रेफर पोर डेमरी सर अपने आप किया थे ना और हम उनका जो उनका फॉर्मर मिनिस्टर उनका आप कुछ साल बने चिक चाम को भी जो साल का आगे हो हर पास आज आप बोलते हो बीज कब बीज आने पाने की बीज हाँ तो क्या बोलो
So please bear
with me and my interpreter. Hopa, you talk to him, you can see what I'm talking about.
And I would like to tell the leaders that timekeeping is where we have to make improvement.
Oh, so as you know, the Ghana community, you know, I have a community of the Ghana community, and the Ghana community, and the Ghana community, so I have a community, and the Ghana
community. Danny Oppo, I call him Danny Oppo, but in the program, it is written Danny Tadu.
Tadu.
So I thought, who is Danny Tadu? I thought somebody else is going to interpret for me, but now I realize that he's the one who used to interpret for me when I was here so many times.
Daniel Bomi, Momi, Oppo, I see you, but also, Rogamo Tadu, like Evan Rotola, who Tadu, Hendro Hara, Oja, the slow Tadu, who said that Tadu, we don't need a general canal, more of a similar, we are putting the Lumone, Alabama.
One thing I have in common with Moses. Do you know?
Nuko Moses juli dia kudo minun sinua.
When God asked Moses to go to Pharaoh, emperor of Egypt, to give a very important message.
Pinika Moses nika. Egypt ko inye yo Pharaoh raja ko ay unka puri mi yo ko e halatanuyo.
Moses was very reluctant to go and meet Pharaoh.
Moses mo paramik kapasan ni helper sa kadala dotu.
And he was making excuse saying, I am slow of speech, slow of tongue.
Omo ato mi lupa sa lutu, mo di dapat ni simake, mo ni ka abuani si ayapa mo ayapa lulamake, ni kenyo halam lutu.
I wish I can speak very fast like my wife.
No, hello. We can be used to it, but I don't even know what to do.
But I usually don't speak fast.
Hold on, no, you don't. You ma, no,
name above all names, in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, greetings to each and every one of you.
Mulanjani ka amen kaija nunu jisu kiso ka amen pa nunu mulanjani selongo nunu danyokla nunu danyokla nini nunu mi ayah nini bili.
It is a great joy for me and my wife to be with you on this very, very special occasion, the Silver Jubilee of Abba.
Si nupa, ho nuka mi nupa, hempen, hempen yon pa jiro, Abaka seka rupu di tunla nunu Silver Jubilee of Abba.
Thank you so much for your kind invitation. Thank you so much for remembering us. It's been 24 years since I and my family came to Zero Valley. Some of them, quite a good number of you, asked me about my children. This time they all wanted to come so much along, but practically it is not possible for them. The eldest one, Philia, is married now. She has three children. She is teaching in the college as assistant professor. Presently, she is very, very busy with her PhD studies, and therefore she could not come.
She is more and more PhD studies.
The second one is
Hannah.
When we came here, they were only this much tall. She has finished her. She's a medical doctor and finished her MD in radiology. After teaching for 3 years in Christian Medical College, Vellore, she came back to Mizoram and she is now teaching in Mizoram Medical College.
CMC Vellore, Christian Medical College Vellore, Nyahen Iho Kamila Dapela, she is Mizoram Aruku, or Mizoram Kahakamur Medical, so she is that.
She has just started working there, and so it is not possible for her to take leave and come along here.
More meeting with the Pahako, Mugo Joyola, Mugutibutola, Opa Sitilaji Wapa, Muna Yamavan Pomodine.
The youngest is Priscilla.
Oh, Adanjan Mukame Priscilla.
She is cabin crew in Etihad International Airways.
More cabin crew Padahaka Etihad International Airways Mujajo Pomoda.
She is based in Abu Dhabi, far away from us.
Abu Dhabi, Gandaho, Emperor Adoho, Mo Kamiada.
So it's not possible for her also to come this time.
Hope I'm not going to go to Abraham Padillo.
As you know, I have only one wife.
Nuchino, Niku, Niaku, Ponsu, Nuchino.
She is already retired as a principal from the college in Mizoram.
Mo Mizoram ka college of principal padu esi si mo ko na retire ko padu.
Actually, there is no retirement in the Lord's ministry.
I am pa ko na pili kamu ko lugo ho retirement na do lang class ni lima.
She is now elected as president of the Northeast India Christian Council Women Assembly.
Sisimo Northeast India Women Council Christian Assembly ka president patu.
She is also national member of the Bible Society of India.
Mo sisirapa Bible Society of India ka national members patu.
Yes, she's the only woman member from Mizoram.
Munu Mizoram ke moni pa mo kontra member patu patu.
I'm very happy that this time she could come with me here, even though she is also very busy on her own.
Omo ano hidro mo nika jo mo aro mo mo kre hinto mo aro mo hojo mo so aro.
She is often invited to speak in conferences.
Mo mi si tapa kai umu ko ho puyu ko pera ano biodu.
She's still keeping herself very busy. We are so happy, so excited to be among you after a long time. I'm afraid we will not feel like going back anymore from this place.
No, buso do so plano kura uli na kung pahin di masiwa.
Let me now take a few minutes to share with you my concern about the jubilee as we are celebrating it.
Oh, si si mo ituche jubilee la kalunsi nunta sa loka sa misi ite ko tumolo ko tali.
As I understand from the Bible, jubilee is a time of rejoicing.
Osaka jubilee ha kalunisi pin pota ta kero don mi ka ko he ko so dio do mi lu.
It is not a time of sorrow at all, not a time of wailing or fighting.
Suka mi odo so he ko ko la hanga ni ma o pas pas ta ko la hanga ni ma.
It is rather a time of happiness and a time of acknowledging God's goodness, faithfulness towards us during the past 25 years.
sekamu si hemu sodomu du opini kamu ni kahat nyang ni hara nyang ni yang ini hem pala kamu ni asa sanu du.
It is a time of giving thanks to God for His faithfulness and a time of praising His name.
Pini ni payah apa cora kamu lah no ka anu ni ka asa sanu du pali lo.
Are you all happy?
Munaja hemu lo.
This is the time we should be rejoicing. We should be very happy. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
God is good
all the time.
All the time.
God is good.
Good. Very good.
Am I wrong?
So another important thing I would like to tell you about Jubilee is that it is a time of forgiving one another.
Oh, goni ni pa Jubilee ni sinir ko ga ako ane ni ka hematalusun.
When the people of God, the nation of Israel, celebrates Jubilee, or when the year of Jubilee comes, God demands that they should forgive one another and live in peace together.
Pini kamiuta jubilee soyo pini humolune nunu ako anyami herosutoa ako anyami herosutoa simyam pa samasutoa hamolune.
If your brother or sister has done something wrong to you,
nuka amu nuka bamu nimi hanako muho bitimilo muyabi kimilo.
If your neighbors or your co-workers in the Lord have done something wrong to you,
nika ayaku ya nika imiyaji nimi hana o muyabindo.
This is the time you should forget and forgive.
Kizike me odudonu no humi henukenuku humi no henukenuku.
This is the message of Jubilee as we find in the Bible.
Sike baigeno ka kepla ka donu Jubilee ka kuyu.
Similarly, if you have hurt anybody, maybe your wife, maybe your husband, maybe your children, maybe your parents, your friends, your co-workers in the Lord.
Oh, who do you pa? No, me, me, he, no, papi, you know. You know, but I'm not a minute, but you do, you're not a minute, you're not a whole, you're not a anava, you're not a ajak, you know.
This is the time you must apologize. This is the time you must ask forgiveness and make your relationship right with those people. This is what God demands from all of us who are celebrating Jubilee at this point of time. The central theme of the Bible there are many interesting stories that we can bring out from the Bible. They were 12 brothers. He was obedient to his parents, to his father especially. Whereas all other brothers are not that obedient to their father.
Hojalo muka abatan ko muka angatan awalunimi hunkan tayomapa takola datu.
Since Joseph was so loving for his father, maybe he loved him. He loves him more than his brothers.
Ko Joseph ka awalunimi ka angtako pa awalunimi mumi abatami hinkola uroe pa heyaja hentu.
His brothers, knowing that their father loves him more than them, they jealous of him.
Oh, Joseph ka abatan ni, abasi mo ni heyajado halakala menanya karinya tu.
To make the long story short, they sold him to a Midianite merchant, traders.
Oh, hampir orang pada tujuh minggu tujuh pada bulan mulu mulu pada ni ke mulu Joseph ni tujuh tujuh dengan Midianite kerjakan itu.
They sold him for only 20 shekels and they sent him away to another country. But God was with Joseph. Finally, he raised God. God raised Joseph to a very high official in Egypt. And famine broke out during that time in the land where Jacob and his sons were living. So all his brothers came to Joseph to buy food from him. Joseph had a very good chance to take revenge if he wished. But he did not take revenge. He forgave them.
More me, more hello be too.
And we also see a very interesting story about, you know, Esau. Esau was the elder brother of Jacob.
Esau no Jacob ka abampa yitu.
Jacob cheated him, deceived him.
Jacob mo ato abami talwa otu.
He deprived of his father's blessing, and you know, he did something very bad to his elder brother.
Mo awako ka limila ni baragutu ato awaka huka awako ka gripachi ganarita dosu ni mo la hutu.
And when Esau came to know that his younger brother cheated him,
ko Esau mo chilakura la mo ka anu mo mi talwaro gune hara chilala.
He was very angry with him, wanted to kill him. But finally he did not kill him. They met together. They forgave each other. There are many beautiful stories that we can tell from the Bible about forgiveness.
So
it is God basically who teaches us to forgive one another.
Osi pili kengunu mi lutu japa nguri kronu, aku hanya mi hello suto hala.
So this is the time as we celebrate the Jubilee. We must forgive our brothers who have done wrong to us.
Hopa slow ke miodu, unu kasaka Jubilee miodu,
This is the time we must ask forgiveness. We must apologize to others who we have hurt. This is the time we must make a new start to make a right relationship with others. We have heard from Ephesians
4:32.
It goes like this. Be kind to one another. Tender hearted. Forgiving one another. Even as God in Christ forgave you.
ne t'a pas appris que nous nous Christ pour faire vécu.
So let us remember, Jubilee is a time of rejoicing, a time when we should.
Nunu hempasi ladiko atitiriko dima ko atitir.
This very dream that we have chosen makes me actually very happy.
Onse kanuru ka sa team atirisi nuni ano hempa mo pano?
The Lord has done this, and it is marvelous in our eyes. It is actually who is God? It is actually God who does everything for us. As translated in my Bible, this was the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes.
So I get on the road. See me at the gate with the new hosting
Pablo. We are now going to reflect briefly the following, the faithfulness of the Lord during the past some 25 years.
On ano to do Pablo, Tanyan Mikhail, and Yango Hopin, and Nina Mutin, but the Pinta Lotila, the new in Chekakasa.
Yesterday's morning, we came from Nahalagun. We came up to zero. What I have noticed was no development, still bad. Take note of that. No change. No development. After 5 hours driving, we arrived zero very. I find the paddy fields and the surrounding mountains also still the
same.
No change much. And you know, the climate is also still the same.
Oh, hey, come on,
still cold. Last night I felt very cold. I see many changes in developments, new developments in
you.
I can see very clearly that the power of the gospel transforms you, change you in many different ways. What is the Lord's doing? It is marvelous in our eyes. A few years ago, you live in great fear of evil spirit. Offering sacrifice to we, to please
them.
But now the power of the gospel has set you free from the fear of, from the fear and captivity of we.
Oslo, Pinika, Puyuka, Hachikesi, Tamosi, Nunumi, Huka, Uika, Pusolaka, Dunoku, to Pertifu.
Yourselves, fearing we are afraid of you now. In the name and the power of Jesus Christ, you have cast out we from men and women who were possessed by them. This is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord!
A few years ago,
Nunu Biro Ajula Ajula Bigone Halakuk Ajula
The next day we arrived here in 1994. Ampa and her friends, if I remember correctly, came to us. We stayed in Silo's house. They came to us, requesting us to go to Bola village and pray for the sick person there. We just arrived. We felt lazy to go to Bola. My wife and I talk about it. We could not say no. We said, this is the purpose for which we came here. So we went on foot. There was no auto rickshaw by the time. I did not have two wheelers, I did not have vehicle. And Bola actually for us is not very, very near. We feel that it's very far. Anyway, we went and we prayed for the sick person there. Again, we came back on
foot.
And we came back when we were about to reach home. I remember what my wife was telling
me.
She was very tired. He told me, I have never walked such a long distance in my whole life. I pitied her a bit. But I did not want to say anything because I know that was only a small beginning. Almost every day we receive prayer requests for sick people. Sometimes we go to them, sometimes they come to us. Or especially on Sunday, many sick people came to the church to receive our prayer. And many, many times we experience together the healing touch of the Lord Jesus Christ. That was a wonderful experience that we went through when we were here. Many sick people receive healing through
prayer.
I do not give credit to myself or to my wife. It is the Lord's doing, and it is marvelous in our eyes. Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
So slowly, praying for the sick people used to be a very important part of our worship service on Sunday.
Oh,
sick people. They come together in the front. We would stand around them, place our hands on their head or shoulders, and we pray for them. And many, every Sunday, some of the six people who came received healing.
Sunday kami, tada kumal kami, niwa na al ko ala asika ta hata di la premi to pehalo ne kongu pa kuru to la kala premi dali ko ohala ka muko ho muko ka tangi ni di sepa ase ni muta la hala liu.
Do you still continue praying for the sick on Sunday during the worship service?
I think in some church.
No. So you are going, some churches are going that way.
それじゃあ、パスタンディアの、今日、いらんプレミアムドラ、ハラスを食べたの。